I'm Lalo Goya. I'm the general manager for Goya Windsurfing, and we're here with Brazinho to talk about the new products for 2014. And you're gonna cut it anyway, right? I don't have to do a full straight through. You want me to go straight into the boards? Yeah. What's new for this year for Goya is that we changed it all. You know, we have all new quads, and they range from 68 liters to 118 liters, and a super nice line. The same things from the years before, but we changed a little bit the outline. The boards have a little bit more reduced nose and a little bit more lift, making the boards more free in the waves. Also, we're changing a little bit, some slight changes in the construction to make the boards a little bit lighter. And we're gonna have a really large quad board, I think probably the first one in the market. 118 liters for like heavy guys or for really light guys, you know, or anybody really, you know, wanting to sail in light wind conditions. You're gonna set up your boards for the Gran Canaria then?
I've been using them in different conditions, and so far what I've liked the most is to have my mast track placed pretty far back, and the back fins kind of in the middle of the box. And I feel like that's helped the board a lot, because it's a board that has already feels like a good low end, and it has a lot of control. Planning on a straight line, on light winds, it keeps speed really good once the gust drops, and on high end it has a lot of control. So I didn't feel like the fins need to be that far back, because it's already a lot of push. And I've been riding mostly the 84 so far, and I'm super stoked with it. It's a board that feels very free and very easy to ride at Hoquipa. The nose feels free and easy to use the rails all the way. And also in Waiejo is a great board, because it's so fast and keeps on planing through everything. And it's a board that I can ride anywhere.
Also this year we have a new Goya One line. And that's going to have three new sizes. It's all new shapes and constructions. We have an 85, a 95, and a 105. They're all coming in thruster models. And the smaller one comes with a thruster setup. And also they come with a mini tidal covers. And so you can buy a single fin and use it as a single fin in like really flat water conditions and, you know, a little bit earlier planing. And then on the bigger sizes, it come with a single fin and the mini tidal covers. And you can buy a set of thrusters to use when it's, you know, for more wave conditions. And they're really nice boards. They're, you know, all new. I haven't even tried the boards. I shouldn't say that. But you guys tried them. I've been in Europe. So from what the guys say, you know, the boards, they're really nice. They're super fast. Have you tried the boards?
Yeah, I tried it once or twice. Hoquipa.
Yeah.
And it wasn't a big day, but the board before anything was super forgiving and really fast. And it's a board that you can ride anywhere, and it's still fun. It rides wave well. Like, I haven't sailed it when it was really big, but on small waves and jumping, it was super fun.
Yeah, it's a good bump and jump all around freeway board, and it's a little bit of an evolution that you know, that's been coming with the One. Also, we reduce a little bit the nose and give it a little bit more lift, like on the wave boards, and making the boards a little bit more free, a little bit earlier planing, and we're really happy about them.